how to make creamy chicken stew. 1. Fry 1 large onion diced. 2. Add 3 chicken breasts diced. 3. Cook until browned. 4. Add 3 carrots sliced. 5. Add 250 grams mushrooms sliced. 6. Stir in 1 tin cream of mushroom soup, 1 tin of peas, and half a pint of milk. 7. Simmer for 20 minutes in a large frying pan and serve with bulgur. Dinner is served.